Hi, my name is Gabriel Arruda. I reversed my autoimmune disease, and I'd like to tell you how. What I'm about to show you is my story and the five-step protocol I discovered that put my autoimmune disease into full remission.
Through this plan, I was able to overcome allergic reactions to foods, bouts of fatigue, problems sleeping, malnutrition, stomach pain, horrible fungal skin rashes, dental health problems, discouragement, and depression. I've been inspired as I've personally seen people with conditions such as lupus, Hashimoto's thyroiditis, MS, and PCOS recover by using the exact program that I'm about to share with you. This is because all autoimmune diseases have the same principal root cause, and when you treat the root issues, the body heals.
So you know who I am? I'm a Christian motivational speaker. My wife and I have been traveling nationally and internationally for the last 10 years, helping people connect with God and overcome challenges. In 2010, I started developing my own health challenges. At 29 years old, I started seeing the first signs of my autoimmune condition. After 7 years of research, trial and error, learning hard lessons along the way, with the blessing of God and the help of several natural-minded health professionals, I've put together my testimony of how I was able to completely reverse my autoimmune disease.
I discovered a five-step plan that I'm going to share with you that caused me to see major improvements in my autoimmune disease in just 4 months. And I saw it totally reverse in only 9 months. Right now, I'm offering a free 50-page download of my ebook. To cash in on this offer, just click the Download 50 Pages Free button below to get your free sample. My family has had a very unfortunate history with autoimmune diseases. In December of 1998, my mother became very sick and was eventually diagnosed with autoimmune liver cirrhosis. Her health rapidly deteriorated. She almost died on 3 separate occasions. Finally, in the year 2000, by God's grace, she received a last-minute liver transplant that saved her life. Then in 2001, my grandmother, my mom's mom, was diagnosed with autoimmune liver cirrhosis. Unfortunately, Grandma was unable to get a liver transplant, and Grandma died in 2002. In 2012, my mom's liver cirrhosis symptoms came back. Mom fought the disease, but unfortunately, this time, she didn't win. In April of 2013, my mom died because of her autoimmune disease. Mom's passing was crushing. My mother and I were very close. We shared the same birthday, and we had a very close relationship. My birthdays have never been the same since. I will always miss and remember her.
5 months after Mom died, after getting some testing done, I found that I had the same autoimmune disease as my mother and grandmother. My grandmother died at 84. My mother would have died at 56 had she not received the liver transplant. And I knew I would die younger than them both if something didn't happen soon.
Lab tests found that my liver enzymes were abnormal. I also received a list of 15 different foods that my body was having an autoimmune reaction to. After eating certain foods, I would experience fatigue, headaches, and sometimes terrible migraines, and I had trouble sleeping. Due to my autoimmune disorder, I also developed a terrible skin fungus that covered a third of my entire body. I would wake up in the middle of the night itching so badly I would bleed.
I had to radically change my diet almost overnight. At times I felt miserable. Several times I had to take months off of work because of the seriousness of my condition. But by divine appointment, I was introduced to the most cutting-edge autoimmune protocol there is.
After faithfully doing this protocol, in just 9 months from the time of my diagnosis, I had blood work done and all of my inflammation markers were negative. My body is showing no more signs of autoimmune disease. If you would like to see more details of exactly what I did in this program, just click the Download 50 Pages Free button below to get 50 pages absolutely free. Now I'm going to give you my five-step plan that I use to heal my autoimmune disease. 1. Remove foods and toxins that are damaging the gut. 2. Heal the leaky gut. 3. Nutrify. 4. Cleanse and detox. 5. Remove chronic stress. Let's start with the first. Remove foods and toxins that are damaging the gut. It has been discovered that the fundamental cause of all autoimmune disease is toxins, which creates leaky gut. These toxins can come from many different sources, such as chronic stress, poor air quality, household mold infections, contaminated water, and many other environmental sources. 2. Heal the leaky gut. What is leaky gut? Leaky gut is where the wall of your small intestine becomes damaged and permeable, meaning it gets holes in it. These holes in the small intestine allow large particles of undigested food, bad bacteria, and toxic waste to leak into your bloodstream. Your immune system recognizes these foreign invaders in your body and attacks them. Unfortunately, your own tissues can get caught in the friendly crossfire, and this is what causes an autoimmune condition in the body. In my ebook, I'll show you exactly how I healed my leaky gut using several cutting-edge natural methods. This has not only worked for me, but for several others. Just click the Download 50 Pages Free button below to get your free sample. 3. Nutrify. Our small intestine is where most of the nutrients from the food we eat gets absorbed into our bodies. Since damaged villi in the small intestine comes along with all autoimmune diseases, we are not going to be absorbing nutrients like we need to, which results in being malnourished in key nutrients, vitamins, and minerals. A whole host of side effects can stem from this problem. It takes a high nutrient diet to heal from the years of damage done to your organs and tissues from an autoimmune disease. This high nutrient diet consists of specialized organic anti-inflammatory foods that assist the body in repairing itself. In my ebook, I'll show you exactly what foods I used that helped repair my body from many years of damage. 4. Cleanse, detox. Most people go years before figuring out they have an autoimmune disease. On top of that, it could be another several years before knowing what to do about it. During this time, the body is building up toxins from toxic food, the environment, and undigested food particles in the bloodstream. In step one, I discussed about the need to prevent toxins from coming in, but there's still the need to cleanse the body because of the years of accumulated toxins. Until these toxins are removed from the body, they will continue to create fatigue, headaches, rashes, and other symptoms for years. I was able to thoroughly cleanse from the accumulated toxin buildup in a relatively short amount of time. I've seen others who have used this protocol make rapid progress in cleansing as well, using the methods I describe in my ebook. 5. Remove chronic stress. Studies clearly show that our bodies receive physical damage due to negative emotions. This negative physical impact is very similar to the effects of autoimmunity in the body. Chronic stress results in chronic inflammation and disease. The National Institutes of Health published an article in the journal Autoimmune Diseases in which it says, chronic stress affects the composition of the gut microbiota, and chronic stress also makes the gut leaky. When we are stressed, our hypothalamus releases hormones that signal the pituitary and adrenal glands to release stress steroids such as adrenaline and cortisol. Not knowing how to deal with emotional baggage and negative emotions can prevent this entire 5-step program from working. Even if you have been healing physically, unresolved negative emotions can cause your autoimmune disease to pop up over and over again. I've spent over 10 years traveling the nation helping hundreds of people deal with chronic stress in their lives. The methods described in my ebook are the ones I've been using for years. I have personally seen them bring healing and radically change the outlook of every person who puts them into practice. The best thing about the healing principles in my 5-step plan that I share about in my testimony is that they are effective, affordable, and totally natural. This 100-page ebook is backed by the latest scientific data and cites 74 medical studies that scientifically verify the information in my autoimmune protocol plan. You'll see my daily schedule and step-by-step what I did that has totally reversed my autoimmune disease. You can either get your free 50-page download by clicking the Download 50 Pages Free button below, or you can purchase the entire book right now by scrolling further down the page and clicking the Buy Now button.